Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Infamous Second Son. Remember our last episode?
Delsin, you near a TV?
Ever since Eugene, I try to stay close.
News reported an explosion at the tower, then immediately retracted. Try to find a good vantage point to scope things out.
Interesting. Yeah, we got the new powers, the new Flight of the Angels, as you can see, which is so sick. I love it. Alright, let's see what's going on. Start
right,
mission.
You're right, they're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Hope they don't mind if I take a look.
Sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much.
Alright, sure. Investigate the source of the police report. Alright.
Reg, ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
Oh, come on. There we go. Oof, God. That's power. That's crazy. Hey, brother. Subdue. And then kaboom. So take care of that. I love using these little satellites. I was wondering what they were for all this time. Now I know. I'm gonna go drain some video power. Sick. Alright. Off we go.
Woohoo! Oh. Scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
So there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. Not just one of each.
I don't know. I guess we're just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
I see. Yeah.
Wow. That's what it looks like. Avoid looking up close.
Hey man, they do the same thing to me.
Elon.
I hear another one. Saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
That's what
she
I thought.
Did, or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of.
Keep looking.
Oh, I got a DP here. Golly. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh, I'm about to die. No. Crap. Oh, Lord. Let's see, if I die again, I'm going mad.
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong.
What the hell? Papers.
Keep that. An early Christmas gift for you.
Delsin, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
Well, I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of two choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Alright, I'm taking over this area. Okay, maybe this is a bad idea. Oh, this is a really bad idea. Good grief. Need fetch on the nearby rooftop. Oh my god. Well. Ow. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is not good. Well, it's time to go up. Get the high ground. What's up, Fetch?
Why do you care about this guy? You already got smoke.
because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes, and if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help you figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delsin, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, you and I've got something in common. Got no love for August.
Yeah. Good luck.
I just look up at about to end it. Blown to pieces. Alright.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
Alright, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man. It's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose... Just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages. Don't lose Hank.
Thanks for the reminder.
Watch out for the DUP.
Excellent advice.
Yeah, you could leave me alone, you know. Need more video to drain here. I don't mind this help taking out these DP helicopters, though.
Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Inghay Market. 911 switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Ugh, ouch. That hurt a lot, actually. No, that's not what I meant to do. Take those choppers out too, man. I had them, bro. Oh well. Now we gotta go find Hank. Dude, I am loving this video power here. This stuff is awesome.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you. I just need your. Never mind. I already have that.
I'm not trying to hurt you, dude.
Just slow down. I just want to talk.
Got nothing to say to you. I'm warning you, kid. Back the hell off.
Make me. Hank, I need your help.
Hank, go get it.
Oh my god. This redneck pain in the ass. Ugh. Damn it. What do you do?
You really can't take a punch,
Hank. How the hell did you get this number?
You listened. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you until you calmed down. You calmed down.
Hands on you.
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? So far, you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. But we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
The return.
Reggie, it's me.
Dawson, thank God. Disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what, big brother, you worry too much.
Maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Jesus. I'm trying to take down these DUP areas, but they're tough to take down, man. I feel like I can, but man, this is hard to do. Been promoted to Paragon. Oh, hell yeah. I'm about to tear this place up over here. Give me up on here. This is what I need to do. Oh my god. these GP areas are hard to take down. Alright, we're just gonna say screw it for now. They didn't see that. Alright, I'm worried about them. What's this right here? Trick pot. Come on. Oh god, this is hard to do. Come on, get it back. DUP doing. What's up, guys? Hey, you made me kill a civilian, you prick. Subdue. Goodbye. What's up, dude? What's up, dude? Goodbye. Dunzo. Awesome. What's up? I'm free, people. Thank you, thank you. I'm glad. Way to fight the man. Oh, people are ridiculous. I love it. Oh. I died. Are you serious? Come on, man. All right. Alright, come on. Onward. Oh god. Ow. Y'all leave me alone? I don't think they're gonna follow me all the way over here. Next mission, sure. Destroy the... Oh, great. I have to destroy that to get this. Oh, hell. Alright. I got the helicopter out the way, so I'm feeling pretty good about that. Ow. Goodbye. There we go. Ha! Goodbye. This is probably a bad idea right here, but I'm doing it anyway, baby. I have to go back up. Alright, I got more DUP to take care of, so that's what I'm gonna do. Come on, I need some video. Give me this. Alright, cool. Get in this thing. You have to be up there. What is that down below? What is that? I have to be able to destroy this thing. What do I have to do to destroy this? Nope, I have no idea. I have no idea what to do at all. I have no clue. No clue whatsoever. No idea what to do. Do I have to go up more? No way, right? Wait, what is this? Oh, that's how we do it. Okay. Sick. I didn't know what to do. I was tripping. And last but not least. Alan. Come on, come on. And this thing's gonna go kaboom. Kaboom. Mobile command destroyed. Oh yeah. During all this, mission quid pro quo is now available. During that, this is my area now. Yes, sir. What's up, dude? All right, we're gonna go up here. What is this? Just DB controls just to provoke a showdown. Oh, yeah, showdowns. I forget. Actually, I didn't need to do that. Alright. Well, guys, I think we're going to end the episode here. Taking down the DP mobile station. And next time, we will see what this mission has in store. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. And I'll see you next time. Take care.